Oh yeah, I'm calm. I'm calm. Because it's not coming anymore. It came. Alright guys, we just came back from Midnight Launch. Let's see, we got the PS4. I'm pretty excited, so if I do mess up during this video, I just really just want to get this box open and start playing. So, cutting the seals and stuff like that, see what's inside. I've actually never seen this unboxed before, so I don't really know what the kind of, you know, the design of the actual thing is when you pull it out of the box. That's pretty cool. It's a box in a box. oh, another seal. PlayStation seal. This one's special. Really? This, oh, okay, it did cut. PlayStation skills are strong. Alright. Let's get this out. Hopefully it's the right way. Is it? It's not. See? I've not done this before. Alright, PS4. Jet black. I'm assuming it says jet black because there's going to be a white version. I'm assuming. I don't know, maybe in Japan. I think that's what happened with the PS3. And here's the system. Okay, first things first, controller just chilling here. Easy to take it out. I don't know if you guys have ever played the DualShock 4 controller. Personally, I think they, it fits nice in the hand, I'm not gonna lie. I just don't like how they made the analog smaller. But it is a really nice controller, I'm not gonna lie. Putting that aside for now. Also, the PlayStation Plus card, don't get to see that. let's see what's under here. I'm waiting here. Power. And HDMI, second system in the world to come out with an HDMI. Wii U is actually the first one. That's why Nintendo's the best. No, I'm joking. Alright, as you notice, this is the power cord. I thought I'd just note this, that the Xbox One still has a power brick. And PS4 is still smaller, and it's built in. Very sad. And here's the system. What I've been waiting for, you've been waiting for, we've all been waiting for. It's a lot smaller than I thought it would be. The box is actually really slim, I don't know if you saw it, but I'm about to pull this out. Ooh, that gloss finish on the top looks really nice. I don't even know which way this is the front, okay. this is like the traditional, I don't know if you know the first PS3 slim kind of material, and here is really glossy. I don't really have to touch it, get all that fingerprints and whatnot on it, but it does look really nice, really high quality, very, very futuristic looking. And just got one problem. I am not 100% sure where I'm gonna put it.
Type 2, but really doesn't matter any problem we fight through. My case in a minute, take out your ear and a bite.